The Academy's favorite five this year are...
Kate Winslet, in Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind.
Do you have a shop of Barnes & Noble?
Sure.
That's it!
Yeah?
I've seen you, man. Book slave there for like... 5 years now?
I would thought I would remember
five
you.
5 years? It might be the hair.
What might?
It changes a lot, the color. That's why you might not recognize me.
And the Oscar goes to... Hillary Swank. $1 baby.